క్వశ్చన్ నెంబర్ 2 బృహా ఇన్ బ్రాకెట్ సైన్ 3x ప్లస్ సైన్ x ఇంటూ సైన్ x ప్లస్ ఇన్ బ్రాకెట్ కాస్ 3x మైనస్ కాస్ x ఇంటూ కాస్ x ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0. సొల్యూషన్ LHS ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఇన్ బ్రాకెట్ సైన్ 3x ప్లస్ సైన్ x into sin x plus cos 3x minus cos x in a bracket into cos x is equal to simplification of bracket terms is 2 into sin 3x plus x divided by 2 into cos 3x minus x divided by 2 into sin x plus minus 2 into sin 3x plus x by 2 into sin 3x minus x by 2 into cos x is equal to 2 into sin 2x into cos x into sin x minus 2 into sin 2x into sin x into cos x. Both the terms will get cancelled. Is equal to 0 is equal to RHS. Question number 3. Prove that cos x plus cos y whole square plus sin x minus sin y whole square is equal to 4 into cos square x plus y by 2. Solution. LHS is equal to cos x plus cos y whole square plus sin x minus sin y whole square is equal to 2 into cos x plus y by 2 into cos x minus y by 2 whole square plus 2 into cos x plus y by 2 into sin x minus y by 2 whole square is equal to 4 cos square x plus y by 2, we can take common into bracket cos square x minus y by 2 plus sin square x minus y by 2 is equal to 4 into cos square x plus y by 2 into 1, because cos square x plus sin square x into 1 is equal to 4 cos square x plus y by 2 is equal to RHS. Question number 5. Prove that sin x plus sin 3x plus sin 5x plus sin 7x is equal to 4 into cos x into cos 2x into cos 4x. Solution. LHS is equal to sin x plus sin 3x plus sin 5x plus sin 7x. By rearranging the terms, we get sin 7x plus sin x plus sin 5x plus sin 3x is equal to 2 into sin 7x plus x by 2 into cos 7x minus x by 2 plus 2 into sin 5x plus 3x by 2 into cos 5x minus 3x by 2 is equal to 2 into sin 4x into cos 3x plus 2 into sin 4x into cos x. By taking 2 into sin 4x comma, we get 2 into sin 4x in a bracket cos 3x plus cos x is equal to that is the simplification of a cos 3x plus cos x is equal to 4 into cos x into cos 2x into sin 4x is equal to RHS. Sixth one is prove that sin 7x plus sin 5x plus sin 9x plus sin 3x whole divided by cos 7x plus cos 5x plus cos 9x plus cos 3x is equal to tan 6x. Solution: LHS is equal to sin 7x plus sin 5x plus sin 9x plus sin 3x whole divided by cos 7x plus cos 5x plus cos 9x plus cos 3x is equal to 2 into sin 6x into cos 6 by using sin x plus y form plus 2 into sin 6x into cos 3x whole divided by 2 into cos 6x into cos x plus 2 into cos 6x into cos 3x. By taking 2 into sin 6x common from numerator and 2 into cos 6x from denominator, we get 2 into sin 6x bracket cos x plus cos 3x whole divided by 2 into cos 6x in a bracket cos x plus cos 3x. Cos x plus cos 3x from both numerator and denominator will get cancelled. 2 and 2 also will get cancelled. Therefore, sin 6x divided by cos 6x is equal to tan 6x is equal to RHS. Sixth one is prove that sin 7x plus sin 5x. Question number 7. Prove that sin 3x plus sin 2x minus sin x is equal to 4 into sin x into cos x by 2 into cos 3x by 2. Solution: LHS is equal to sin 3x plus sin 2x minus sin x. By rearranging the terms, we get sin 3x minus sin x plus sin 2x is equal to 2 into cos 2x into sin x. That is the simplification of sin 3x minus sin x plus sin 2x can be written as 2 into sin x into cos x is equal to, by taking 2 sin x common, we get 2 into sin x in a bracket cos 2x plus cos x is equal to 4 into sin x into cos x by 2 into cos 3x by 2 is equal to RHS by using cos x plus cos y.
Find sin x by 2, cos x by 2, tan x by 2 in each of the following. Before going to solve next example, let us know some formulae. We know that 2s is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square x implies 2 sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x implies sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x whole divided by 2. Replacing x by x by 2, we get sin square x by 2 is equal to 1 minus cos x whole divided by 2, or 2 sin square x by 2 is equal to 1 minus cos x. Very important formula. Similarly, cos 2x is equal to 2 cos square x minus 1 implies 2 cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos 2x implies cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos 2x whole divided by 2. Replacing x by x by 2, we get cos square x by 2 is equal to 1 plus cos x whole divided by 2, or 2 cos square x by 2 is equal to 1 plus cos x. And tan square x by 2 is equal to sin square x by 2 divided by cos square x by 2. Question number 8. Tan x is equal to minus 4 by 3, comma, x in quadrant 2. Solution. We have tan x is equal to minus 4 by 3, comma, pi by 2 is less than x is less than pi. Therefore, pi by 4 is less than x by 2 is less than pi by 2, dividing throughout by 2. Now, secant square x is equal to 1 plus tan square x is equal to 1 plus minus 4 by 3 whole square equal to 25 divided by 9. Implies cos square x is equal to 9 by 25. Implies cos x is equal to plus or minus 3 by 5. Since pi by 2 is less than x is less than pi, therefore cos x is equal to minus 3 by 5, because cos is negative in the second quadrant. We know that 2 sin square x by 2 is equal to 1 minus cos x is equal to 1 minus of minus 3 by 5 is equal to 1 plus 3 by 5 is equal to 8 by 5. Imply sin square x by 2 is equal to 4 by 5. Imply sin x by 2 is equal to plus or minus 2 by root 5. Since pi by 4 is less than x by 2 is less than pi by 2, that is in first quadrant. Therefore, sin x by 2 is equal to 2 by root 5 is equal to 2 root 5 divided by 5. Now, 2 cos square x by 2 is equal to 1 plus cos x is equal to 1 plus of minus 3 by 5. Is equal to 1 minus 3 by 5.
is equal to 2 by 5 implies cos square x by 2 is equal to 1 by 5 implies cos x by 2 is equal to plus or minus 1 by root 5. Since pi by 4 is less than x by 2 is less than pi by 2, therefore cos x by 2 is equal to 1 by root 5 is equal to root 5 divided by 5, and tan x by 2 is equal to sin x by 2 divided by cos x by 2 is equal to 2 root 5 divided by 5 whole divided by root 5 divided by 5 is equal to 2. Question number 9. Cos x is equal to minus 1 by 3, comma x in quadrant 2. Solution. We have cos x is equal to minus 1 by 3. Since pi is less than x is less than 3 pi by 2, therefore pi by 2 is less than x by 2 is less than 3 pi by 4. We know that 2 sin square x by 2 is equal to 1 minus cos x is equal to 1 minus of minus 1 by 3 is equal to 1 plus 1 by 3 is equal to 4 by 3 implies sin square x by 2 is equal to 2 by 3 implies sin x by 2 is equal to plus or minus root 2 divided by root 3. Since pi by 2 is less than x by 2 is less than 3 pi by 4, therefore sin x by 2 is equal to root 2 divided by root 3, because sin is positive in the second quadrant, equal to root 2 divided by root 3 into root 3 divided by root 3 is equal to root 6 divided by 3. Now 2 cos square x by 2 is equal to 1 plus cos x is equal to 1 plus of minus 1 by 3 is equal to 2 by 3 implies cos square x by 2 is equal to 1 by 3 implies cos x by 2 is equal to plus or minus 1 by root 3. Since pi by 2 is less than x by 2 is less than 3 pi by 4, therefore cos x by 2 is equal to minus 1 by root 3, because cos is negative in the second quadrant, is equal to minus root 3 divided by 3 by rationalizing the denominator. And tan x by 2 is equal to sin x by 2 divided by cos x by 2 is equal to root 6 divided by 3 all divided by minus root 3 divided by 3 is equal to minus
root 2.